So here's a reason to, though, look at New Jersey in a weird way. The treadmill desk. Now, let me ask you this. So for years, I spent in corporate America. I was in real estate for a long time. I'm still a broker in a bunch of states, as I've talked about, including Jersey, New York, and Washington State, Massachusetts. And when I worked in an office, now, as you can probably imagine, I get a little bit antsy. And I'm standing right now. I got rid of the chair. I use the chair to hold my bag that I bring my computer in. And it was a whole battle, as you may remember, to get the mic boom because I was standing with the table mic, and that was fraught with peril. So now that I've got it, I'm standing up. So I may sound like a hypocrite, but I have to tell you, if the floor were moving right now, it would be a complete distraction. So the newest thing in offices is to stand on a treadmill and walk while you're working on your computer. I would have never allowed this in my office, ever. People are so distracted by a million other things. It was hard to get people to focus on, you know, making sure they got very good at getting the screen to go quickly from solitaire back to the whatever spreadsheet and, database they were supposed to be looking at. So you don't need one more distraction. I think we are completely obsessed in this country. And instead, what we ought to do is get a little bit of compartmentalization in. So here's what I mean. When you're working out, work out. When you're at work, focus on, wait for it, work. And if you how sedentary is your life that you need to walk on a treadmill while you're at your desk? Now, I am a big backer of the stand-up desk because I like to stand. I think it's better to stand. I think it's better for your posture, etc. There's nothing good with sitting all day. Having said that, this idea of a treadmill, I can't believe this is a trend. You got to see the picture of the smiling, happy worker who's got her. I got to tweet this out. It's a ridiculous picture of a woman with her, she's got the monitor in front of her. She's got her keyboard. And she's like, look how happy I am. I'm walking. So treadmills in the office. What bizarre thing do you do at your desk to pass the time? I would always stand. All right, here I go. I've got maybe you don't know, but I have a speed bag behind me in the studio. So every once in a while during commercial breaks, I'm hitting the speed bag. So maybe that's ridiculous. But at that moment, I'm not talking to you. Like, I'm not doing it while I'm talking.